Nowadays, Wi-Fi is present almost everywhere. We no longer actively seek out the internet. Instead, we always have it with us, and the number of activities we may perform online is limitless. We store numerous Wi-Fi passwords on our laptop and then forget them. After a while, it becomes too challenging to remember or retrieve that password if we need to use it again or share it somewhere. In today's video, I'll explain a straightforward command that we can use to retrieve any of our previously saved Wi-Fi password. So let's crack the Windows. So first of all, let's see how many Wi-Fi networks are available in our machine which we ever used, and then we'll retrieve password of any of them. Click on the Wi-Fi, More Wi-Fi Settings, and here Manage Known Connections. So these are the Wi-Fi network profiles that we have used in this laptop. We can also see the Wi-Fi profiles via command prompt. Go to search and type CMD. Now type here a simple command, netsh space wlan space show space profile, means netsh wlan show profile, and then enter. It will also list all Wi-Fi user profiles that we have connected ever in this machine. See, all profiles showing in left window and command prompt are same. Now we want to retrieve password of this CPH1701 network profile. Just press the upper arrow key to get the last entered command. That was netsh wlan show profile. Just type name is equal to profile name. In my case, it is CPH1701. And after that, key is equal to clear. And press enter. That's it. Here in connectivity settings, you can see the profile name as SSID name, that is CPH1701. And in the security settings, password of this SSID is here, next to key content, that is 12345678. Let's check one more. Suppose we need to retrieve password of Wi-Fi connection swayam. Press upper arrow key to get the last entered command. Just change the name here, it's swayam. And enter. Here, SSID is swayam and password is airtel@123. That's all for today. If you like this video, please do subscribe the channel for latest updates on Windows platform. If you have any query or problem in Windows machine or any of its applications, please write in the comment below. Goodbye.